I told you, we don't know if he's dead.
Let's hope he is. Otherwise...
Otherwise, how about you tell us about the ship?
The Sangre de Toro was a Panama-registered freighter. Went missing at 49 off the coast of Peru.
And you have no idea why he wanted it, or what was on it, or how it wound up in the desert?
No, I don't. But if he wants it, so do we. Good luck.
Hey, I think I got a solution.
Roger that. Haggard.
They were using these images to find the Sangre de Toro.
I still don't get why Kirilenko would want some old freighter.
Well, I guess we're gonna find out. Ghost Rider, this is Bravo 2-2. Can you check this frequency, 011 Alpha?
Yeah, okay, three hits. I'm adding to your nav map.
Goddamn ship got out here. Ain't no water. I was just thinking to myself, is it like the Egyptian canal system over to the Donald Bibbins one? You said you could drop.
All kinds of things can happen. One earthquake can just dive.
There's more of them!
Move out!
On the cliff!
To secure that station, then I got it from there.
Okay, it's done. What the? Damn it. Preston, I gotta stay here and keep the signal from oscillating. You're gonna need to relocate now to a new grid square while I adjust some stuff. And maybe I can do a little Aguirre research while I'm here.
Ah, yeah. Sangre de Toro. There you are, you nimble little minx.
I'm adding coordinates for you now.
Okay, let's rock and roll. Vehicle over there looks good.
Keep your heads down!
You okay, Fred?
Gonna get hit!
Thank you. Okay. What to do, what to do, what to do. When this needle moves, turn this dial. It worked. I'll be damned. Be all you can, be my ass. Hey, if anything happens, you know, bury me at Cowboy Stadium, Arlington, Texas, Lone Star State.